Hong Kong, ape. Hong Kong student protest leaders vowed Wednesday to stay until the last minute and peacefully resist a police operation to clear them off a highway where they've been camped out for more than 2 months. Dozens of activists and hundreds of tents remained on the normally busy thoroughfare outside of the specially administered Chinese city's government headquarters less than a day before court workers assisted by police are scheduled to sweep them out. Two student groups that have played key roles in organizing the protests called for supporters to join them at the site before midnight, when police were rumored to be planning to seal off the area. "We will still resist till the last moment," said Alex Chow, Secretary General of the Hong Kong Federation of Students. He said the reason for staying until the end is, not simply for us to be arrested, but to demonstrate our spirit of civil disobedience. Joshua Wong, the 18-year-old head of the scholarism group and the movement's most prominent leader, urged supporters to stick to their non-violent principles and not obstruct court workers or police. "If the government wants to use police to clear the site, don't forget, the clearance can't resolve political conflicts, it can't resolve society's dilemma," he said. While some protesters had already packed up their belongings, many promised it would not be the end of the pro-democracy movement, using large yellow banners or balloon letters stuck on a wall to declare, "We'll be back." Many other supporters, as well as tourists and office workers, visited the site for one final photo opportunity as a reminder of what's come to be known as the Umbrella Movement, after the protesters' preferred method of deflecting police pepper spray. The sprawling encampment in Hong Kong's Admiralty section, on the edge of the financial district, has become the symbolic nucleus of the protest movement, now in its 74th day. Hong Kong, ape. Hong Kong student protest leaders vowed Wednesday to stay until the last minute and peacefully resist a police operation to clear them off a highway where they've been camped out for more than 2 months. Dozens of activists and hundreds of tents remained on the normally busy thoroughfare outside of the specially administered Chinese city's government headquarters less than a day before court workers assisted by police are scheduled to sweep them out. Two student groups that have played key roles in organizing the protests called for supporters to join them at the site before midnight, when police were rumored to be planning to seal off the area. "We will still resist till the last moment," said Alex Chow, Secretary General of the Hong Kong Federation of Students. He said the reason for staying until the end is, not simply for us to be arrested, but to demonstrate our spirit of civil disobedience. Joshua Wong, the 18-year-old head of the scholarism group and the movement's most prominent leader, urged supporters to stick to their non-violent principles and not obstruct court workers or police. "If the government wants to use police to clear the site, don't forget, the clearance can't resolve political conflicts, it can't resolve society's dilemma," he said. While some protesters had already packed up their belongings, many promised